travel so much, I don't even remember what the place was called or where it was. But I just remembered I, like, got off my airplane and the sky was purple with hot pink, you know, clouds. And the people were really friendly. I didn't understand the language they spoke, but right off the plane, they offered me all sorts of treats, like pickled celery.
What?
And, you know, jelly beans that were shaped like dogs.
What?
And, yeah, but it's like I wasn't even that hungry because the whole world was kind of made of, like, different foods and edible things. So, like, you could pick stuff off the street
and
eat it.
Stop, Becky. So, wait, you're telling me that you went somewhere with a purple sky and pocket clouds and everything was made of candy and food?
Yes, well, not all candy. I mean, like, there was, of course, there was candy, but there was also, you know, a roast beef car that they took me to my hotel in.
And this was a country on our planet.
Yes.
I'm going to stop you right there because I don't think that you actually went to this place. I don't think it's real.
Kate, I promise you, look, could I make this up? Like, it's real.
You could,
there.
You could make it up. Do you think that you visited it while you were, you know, like, daydreaming or, you know, fell asleep and then you woke up and
so you're trying to say this was a dream?
Yeah, I'm trying to say it was a dream.
Kate, I wish you could.